Over on the far side, the heavies are in the 28-pound weight position. Now in the front here, beside the stand, we have the wrestling going on. And over on the far side, we have the piping competition. Very close finish there in the line, one for the judges to sort out. T. Ross, winning.
But someone didn't know how to get to the game.
Here they come in heat two women up in the front there. Bat Marcus coming up very fast. There we go, 800 meter cycle race. Your cyclists today are Victor Polanski, Craig McQueen, Peter Murdoch, Ian Caven, George Buchanan. Taking the hammer up now is Bruce Aitken, who was the world record holder for this event until yesterday, that was. So anyone who's wearing a kilt can come in and take part. So if you want to run with your kilt on, make your way up to the start. And your runners in the 200 metre final, Finkel, Bryce and George from heat 1, Wilson and Cunningham from heat 2. There they go on the K-bar and it's up, and all unlucky. Once again, Finkel, Bryce, George, Wilson and Cunningham.
Spierbal was hij beter, hè? Ik heb er nooit al tussen worden gevallen, maar...
Ja, ik
heb
het
wel
geprobeerd.
Dat is zo fijn, hè? Oh, yeah.
A violent attempt there by Shannon. Well done.
Oh, yeah. The fire green made me.
Marvelous.
There we go with the keeper once again, and it's up. And yes, it's over. Well done. Looks like a perfect.